Alright, it's time for a DVD update. I got two DVDs to show you. And these DVDs are what I got last Friday while I was at a weekend camp. Let's get to it. First up is the 2016 DVD of the Angry Birds movie. This is a very good movie. Sorry, just need to be more cautious while speaking. A song called Never Gonna Give You Up was in this movie. And in the Rick Roll scene, Mighty Eagle lifted his belly and starts to fly, but then his belly came back to its spot, and then he falls to the ground, rolls over, and falls off the cliff. That was a funny scene. There's a disc. Last up is a 2012 DVD of Hop. This is from the creators of Despicable Me. This is a good Easter movie. In this movie, the Easter Bunny's teenage son, E.B., goes to Hollywood in pursuit of his dream to become a real rock star drummer. In L.A., he's taken in by Fred after the out-of-work slacker hits E.B. with his car. There's a disc. I may have to watch it when it's close to Easter. That's it for the DVD update. Next video I'm going to do will be a double feature DVD opening consisting of these movies, the Angry Birds movie and Hop. Stay tuned for more videos coming soon in your future.